right, Ted, thank you. And more live local late breaking news. At least 7 people are in custody and 9 are in the hospital right now after migrants washed ashore early this morning.
And several more could be on the run as we speak. Let's go live to Chris McGrath in Manalapan. And Chris, this is the second human smuggling incident in less than 48 hours.
Yeah, it is. And we're going to get to the latest numbers right now, Paul. As you guys said, at this point, Border Patrol with 7 migrants in custody at this hour. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue taking 9 to the hospital, so 16 total. And the possibility at this hour, there are still more on the loose. And this was the scene playing out a short time ago near the Boynton Inlet. A search for migrants through the air, on the ground with canine units, and on the water. Border Patrol says this is a clear case of human smuggling from the Bahamas, this time landing in Manalapan sometime between 7:30 and 8 o'clock this morning. Agents say in a lot of cases like this, the smuggler won't actually pull the boat right up on shore. Instead, will actually force the migrants to jump out and then swim. It is unclear if that's the case here, but with it being a real possibility in these cool temperatures, Palm Beach County Fire Rescue responding as if it was going to be a mass casualty.
With the cold front that came through, there's always a concern for people that are exposed to the elements suffering hypothermia.
Now we're told all the migrants likely from Haiti in good health, mostly suffering from dehydration and the chills. As for the smuggler and the boat, meanwhile, long gone and likely back in the Bahamas. We're live in Manalapan. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.